COVID origin. Closest viruses to SARS-CoV-2 found outside China. The COVID-19 is believed by many to have originated in China. Well, that's expected since the first outbreak started there. Yet two recent studies argue that the virus came elsewhere. How did they come to that? Keep watching to find out. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. Among human coronaviruses, SARS-CoV-2 is very unique for its special region on its spike protein. This allows the virus to bind effectively to the human ACE2 receptor. This is what makes the virus so infectious. Though its origin remains a mystery. To find where it originated, some research groups focus on that uniqueness. In a study published in Nature, researchers at the Pasteur Institute in Paris found that certain viruses have the receptor binding domain similar to ones on SARS-CoV-2. These other viruses were discovered in bats in North Laos. The team took blood, saliva, feces, and urine samples from 645 bats across 46 different species in those caves near the southwest China border. Three separate virus strains in three various horseshoe bat species were identified. When those were RNA sequences, results showed being more than 95% identical to the SARS-CoV-2. The one with the closest resemblance was rated 96.8% similar. Some of these Laotian viruses are extremely close to SARS-CoV-2 in the key receptor binding domain or part of the spike protein of the virus, Professor Edward Holmes at the University of Sydney told Medical News Today. Another preprint published in Nature cast doubt that the coronavirus originated in China. The team at the Chinese Academy of Medical Sciences and Peking Union Medical College suggested that viruses related to SARS-CoV-2 are rare in bats in China. They based that on the nose and anal swabs of more than 13,000 bats between 2016 and 2021 at 703 locations. Then, the paper claimed that SARS-CoV-2 wasn't even detectable in samples taken at the Wuhan Wanan market 40 days after it was closed. The team concluded to push further research in the south and southwest of China, where the virus may originate. Tracking down the origin of a virus can be difficult. When two strains interact after infecting the same host cell, one of them can generate the genes of the other. This can cloud the true source of a virus. Do you believe SARS-CoV-2 may have originated somewhere else? If yes, where do you think it first emerged? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.